sit here alone.
How about I throw in a date?
Mind if I join?
No, Jakob. I need you here, guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old drunk is really gonna scare a bunch of gun-toting truck thieves away.
Please, won't anyone help me?
I realized I'm not even noticing there was a missile going on.
East.
So, this is Gutman's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do?
My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear. I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you
that— Sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Oh, hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here?
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is—
Yeah.
Hey. Thank you.
Leave the truck again. And I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.
Motherfucker's got a damned Outriders jet.
Watch it! No.
Those damn missiles!
You wanna look good? Charging into battle? One. I got just the thing.
The beasts are coming. Hey, if memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. You tell him Picasso sends his regards. Last time through here, yeah, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get. She does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corey.
Altered, satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
How about you give me information instead? Bailey said Seth was hunting another Altered. Who was he?
You think Seth discusses his godly affairs with us mortals? Seth offered to lead tomorrow's assault, then walked off on some personal vendetta. Truth is, I don't care. As long as one of you returns to give me my victory tomorrow. We'll talk then, Outrider.
Okay.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
Area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Thank you.
Well, this should be interesting. There's some notes here.
Thank you.
I know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Charlie. For God's sake, it never has to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Cool.